And there is a sample of the meat pies and the recipe there. So if you are interested in making this Aussie Day classic, please let me know on my YouTube channel and rate them. Well, now we are going to get stuck into the meat pies now, and hopefully those of you that are Aussies out there will go, "We've got football's meat pies, kangaroos and holding calves." Remember that ad from the 70s. So, there you have it, viewers. The Aussie traditional meat pies.
Good on you, Barry. And it's all because Australia Day is coming up soon.
And it's all because Australia Day is coming up on the 26th of January.